Hello, and welcome to our new VSDC tutorial. Ever shot an amazing 360 degree video but found yourself wanting a traditional flat version for your social media feed? Or maybe you need to export your video for YouTube VR, but you're not sure how to preserve that drag to look around style? Today you'll master two essential skills: transforming your footage into a standard 2D video and exporting your video while keeping its full 360 capabilities. Let's dive in. Converting 360 video to a 2D format. Transforming such videos is easier than you might think. Start by importing your 360 video clip into the VSDC timeline. Then apply the 360 to 2D video effect to it. Instantly, you'll see the spherical video transform into a conventional flat rectangle. To customize the view, click the effect on the timeline and go to the Properties window. First, specify the type of 360 video you have. Next, adjust the viewing angle as you need, and use the focal length parameter to control the zoom level. A value of 2, for example, gives you a 2x magnification. The x angle and y angle parameters let you rotate the virtual camera and choose the perspective within the 360 sphere. For more advanced control, click the three dots next to the x angle to open the key editor panel. Here you can click and drag to change the horizontal rotation over time. To also control vertical rotation simultaneously, you can add the Y-angle graph to the same tab. Simply click the Parameters option in the key editor, navigate to Show Parameter and select Y-angle. Perfect! Now the graphs for both X and Y angles are in the same tab for coordinated editing. If you own VSDC Pro, you can set keyframes on both rotation axes to create smooth, automated camera motion. Switch to Bezier Curve mode for fluid transitions between keyframes. Once your 2D composition is ready, you can export it like any other standard video. Exporting your project as a 360 video. Now, what if your goal is to keep the video in 360 format? The process is different, but much simpler. Do not apply the 360 to 2D effect. Just import your original 360 video, perform your edits like color grading or trimming, and then go to the Export Project tab. Crucially, you need to open the 360 and 3D video settings tab at the bottom. Here, enable the Embed 360 video information into file option. This step is vital because it embeds the necessary metadata that tells players and platforms this is a 360 video. You can also configure the initial perspective and crop in here. Proceed with the export and your video will be saved as a fully functional 360 file. That's it. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below or contact our support team via the email provided in the description. Thank you for watching, and bye for now.